was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped, and the Ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on